Neighbors' favorites, Toadie, played by Ryan Maloney, and Sonia Rebecki, Eve Morey, have really been through the mill on the Australian soap. However, things have been good between the pair, and they have recently rekindled the love. Last year, he was involved with fake Dee Bliss, Madeline West, and the affair almost broke him and Sonia up for good, but it seems they will be tested once more as Andrea returns to cause more havoc. This time, she comes with a baby in tow, and she tells Toadie it's his. Express.co.uk caught up with Toadie star Ryan, who teased this could be the end of the line for the pair, especially if a paternity test confirms the baby is his. When asked what Andrea wants to achieve with her baby bombshell, the 38-year-old confessed Dee doesn't actually want anything. She can't actually remember anything. She's had postnatal depression and she's had a psychotic episode. She is not in a healthy way at all. She actually thinks she's Dee, so that's not helping things at all. Ryan went on to explain how Toadie finds it difficult to pity Andrea after all she's put them through. He thinks she's a manipulative piece of work, so she doesn't feel sorry for her, he explained. Ryan continued, but when he knows she's completely lost it, then he does feel sorry for her in that aspect, but also knows he can't have anything to do with her and he's got to just move on from her because she's just way too much of a reminder of everything that's happened. She looks exactly like Dee, it's not a good thing, but will they stick together after everything? Ryan certainly thinks so, because of everything they've been through, it's just another one of those things. They'll get through it, of course they will be fine, they just work through everything. But will the baby even turn out to be his? And will the case be different if Sonia, who desperately wants another baby, try to bring up a boy who isn't her own? Neighbours airs weekdays on Channel 5 at 1:45 p.m. and is repeated at 5:30 p.m.